Hi everybody, my name is Craig Elliot. I'm one of the partners here at Imperial Catfish. This is a farm we've had for about 18 years. We have the channel catfish, which is primarily 90% of our fish are channel cats, and the other is blue cats. And that's kind of a source we've been cultivating for about 13, 14 years. Typically, blue cats are a little difficult, especially in pond culture. We've always been told that they always need a little running water or some current to be able to spawn, but thankfully, ours have adapted to the point where we can actually get them to spawn in pond culture, just like the channel cats. Well, about every 3 or 4 days, we go out and check the cans. And this process will last about a month, maybe a month and a half. It all is weather dependent. As soon as it starts to warm up, then they get going. If it starts to cool down like it did for the last 3 or 4 days, it'll shut them down a little bit. So we'll go out and check the cans and pick up the egg masses that are available in the cans, and we bring them on in, and then they're put into baskets that are agitated by, spinning, kind of like propellers really, that spin slowly but agitate the water. And the eggs sit in these baskets until they hatch. And once they hatch, the fry is able to swim out through the little wire baskets. And then we collect those small little fry and move them over into the nursery. And that's on the other side. And they get over there, and then we start introducing them to the feed. And they start getting onto feed that looks about the size of pepper. So they grow out to about, an inch and a half to maybe about an inch and a half, and then we move them into what we call as the fry ponds, and they're 1 acre ponds, and that's where typically they'll stay until they get up to about, 5 or 6 inches when they're classified as fingerlings, and then we move them out into the production ponds. Particulate in the water that actually kind of screens the fish from the sun, and so our fish will be a very light silvery color. Versus many of the fish you'll see that are kind of a black color. So our fish are very light silver color. They're highly prized in the market. We've never ever had an off flavor problem. So we really think our fish are kind of the best you can get. And we work on a lot of things to make that right. We don't overfeed, we don't overcrowd. We've never had to use any chemicals or antibiotics in the 18 years that we've had it. One of the other things that we do, we're in the recreational fishing business down in Southern California, and we provide fishing opportunities for people in the city earlier on. So in any event, it's fun. I enjoy aquaculture. I enjoy providing fish